I took a lot, Joe. Like it's golden, living my life like it's golden, living my life. By your Princess Silka. Good morning, America. Ciao, la, hello. Here I am, Princess Zuko, sweet and intelligent. I am telling you, anybody who saw me again after a while loved watching me again for a moment. I'm not saying they won't probably engage with me fully because I'm a handful. I'm two handfuls.
I'm four handfuls.
I will love, I know it. But as Oscar came with his family, dropping by one good day, driving up from Acapulco to Mexico City, they could have just driven home. No, they chose to actually stay at my place in Cuernavaca for overnight. Yeah, the entire bunch, man. Plenty. They came to me in loving embrace. They came to search me. They came to be with me. In a way. To be in my vibration. Nobody could ever say anything bad about me. Nobody had any wrong thought about me. Anybody could watch me, and that means that they did understood my goodness and my heart. They accepted me. Yeah, as much as they could. I remember everything was warm when they came. Now they knew me for such a long time, had seen me a few times. We never really had hang out. Ever. That might be the first time. And that was their choice. Call me and say, you gonna go step and say hi. And overnight, okay. Well, there was space. Look, we do not live in contrast. I do not live in contrast. We are looking at a world in contrast. You want to be part of the world of God. Well, then you should be irreproachable in everything what you do and your action. That's your heart and your action and your heart and your action. And your action are your thoughts and what you do with it. From now on, of course. Irreproachable. And that is the beauty of hanging out with me. Because it doesn't matter what anybody ever did. It always is fresh. It is always fresh. That means there was trust, you guys. That's what I'm saying. Hadn't seen me for such a long time. There is trust. No, that thing with Oscar has happened years before. And he hadn't quite married yet. Exactly, it happened years before. How many years? I don't know. 2 years, 3 years, 4 years. The thing with love, trust. They don't came to crash. They did not have to. Mexico City is an hour away, and on the pay highway you pay, it's 45 minutes. At nighttime, it's maybe 40, and they lived all the way to the south. That means they didn't even have to cross the city. There were no need to stay. But they wanted to. So it's wonderful. It's nice. We didn't even talk much. Yeah, I went to Oscar's house a few times when I arrived in Mexico. And they didn't even talk to me either. They talked to each other and I was there and shortly. And then we always left and did something else. But somehow the trust was there. The trust that there is love within them and within me. And This is something which is unspoken, and I don't think anybody actually has thought about it. But what is the inspiration? Let's go see Silke now. Okay. Since we're here. What is the inspiration to even want to do such a thing? And be uncomfortable and crashing in my house, not knowing, not expecting. I mean, how many were there? Like six? His parents, his brothers and sisters, and was she there? His brother's wife or ex-wife? No, she wasn't. I don't know. It's like I see her with them because they were always together. Anyhow, they all saw stuff. They had trust. And so did many other people too. It's just sometimes it was scary to other people because I'm such a big thing. And I'm also confronting them with what they are not great with, in a way. But the field was achieved in so very many senses, in so very many different places, always. Because, needless to say, the people I did saw, they always looked at me in awe. I say I had almost no friends. Yeah, but then there was, for example, this woman and the other woman I briefly met, even when I went back to Germany. They looked at me in awe, like I was a strange creature. But looking, that's all what it matters. It is all what it matters, looking. Because in the looking and observing and acknowledging who there is awe to be done, it's the love.
I've been a throw up the sex in a and I can put you in